Hi, hello. Hi. We are group 104 of LEX 2005. So this is a reflection video, a music video, which we have done a couple of days ago. So guys, upon finishing watching our finished music video, before that, I think we should introduce ourselves. So my name is Mati Geng Ajang, S25324.
Hello, my name is Aida Chidin, S25334.
Hi, my name is Nuzaira Mendozidanit, S25321.
Hi, my name is Omar Hadib Nazan, Minasullah. My number is S25228.
So, after finishing the video, so what do you guys think about our finished music video? Zahira, any opinion? Maybe the problems we encountered or experience, maybe this is a new experience for you.
For me, for our music video, I think we have another idea, but we know another idea.
Okay.
Because we have a problem, a little bit.
Yeah.
It was fun to make the music video for the legs, but like Zahira said, sometimes what we planned didn't work.
But we have a backup plan.
We always have a backup plan so that our legs will complete.
We can proceed the music video.
Okay.
Yes, for me, I feel excited to finish our music video, but like you guys said, we plan things differently. We plan our music video for like weeks, but then due to some problem, it didn't suddenly work out. It didn't happen like we wanted.
Okay. In my opinion, before that, I would like to thank everyone, especially our crew members, because it was a great honor working with them, doing this project with them. Yes, we planned for this video for quite some time. We did complicated, fun and interesting plot for the music. But we encountered some issues, some troubles that we can't really, it's not really, there's no solution to it because it's natural. And also the rain. These past couple of days it's been raining, so it was quite a problem trying to film in the rain. But to me it's okay. The experience we've got from this was quite amazing. It was quite interesting because collaborating with other people.
We have been suffered
We had a lot of cameramen that helped us, even though some of our videos did look static.
Static.
It was static for quite a lot of videos from us, but there was cameramen behind all of them, so we would like to thank them also.
And also I would like to thank Mr. Woon, because
to complete like 2005. I'm so glad we finished it.
Yes, I was so glad.
I think that if we didn't have this legs currently, maybe I will never go to the car.
If we didn't have this course, this Lex 2005 karaoke in English, I think most of us wouldn't know that we had hidden talent inside us.
Yes.
Not only us, but other students, other classmates. Some of them could sing, but never knew they could.
Yeah.
So this really helps. Bringing out creativity within the students attending this course. So we are really glad for having Mr. Wen coordinating administrating this course to us. So thank you, Mr. Wen.
Thank you, Mr. Wen. And I am glad also that we have this support and this subject. Because we know each other better and we know us.
this course
is so very interesting.
Yeah. It also helps us in communicating.
Yes.
It helps us communicate with each other because I think most of us didn't have same group before this.
Yes.
Most of us did, but some of us didn't. So we group up with people who we haven't spoke to it, even after semester one. So this course helps us have friends.
Yes, have many friends.
Make more friends.
I don't
know. Do you have anything to say?
Let's move on to how can we improve our video, or how can we improve our video?
This video, we can backup plan because we don't know if we have a weather problem or something that we cannot
problems that can be
solved.
Things of natural.
Sometimes we don't know if something wrong with our family going back to hometown.
Yeah.
So we cannot do that.
Maybe one of us have health issues, so he or she cannot cooperate.
Yeah. Too bad. Very glad that we can make it successful, that video.
Yeah.
Okay. So, anyone?
How to improve? To improve our work for any, maybe OLEX or any other courses or projects.
How to improve?
I think we should think of better, yes, I agree with Zahira, better backup plans, if weather or anything that can be helped, also with better ideas,
yes,
opinions on how to solve or how to finish the project in time. If we can improve on that, I think we can do better work. Better projects, better grades for this course or other courses.
We also can gain the knowledge in some big resources.
Okay.
Like YouTube or web that we can learn.
Adib, do you have any comment?
Improvement?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. maybe another one is that for the video editing, I think that maybe we can put the work on two brains. That to save more time, maybe we can.
So before we end our video, we would like to say our appreciation towards all the support we had, and also Mr. Woon that introduced us to this course. So Mr. Woon, thank you very much. And all everybody who's watching this video, we would like to give a round of applause to you guys. So give a clap for ourselves and also the support we have. So thank you guys.
Thank you.
So this is the end of the
thank you, Mr. Woon, because it was a nice and interesting course, and I would like to say thank you to you guys. Because you guys is a great teamwork, because I think we understanding each other very, very, very much. Yes. So while doing this like course, we never had a fight. Thank you.
Last word is that I would like to thank Mr. Moon.
Yes, yes.
So thank you, Mr. Moon, to help us with the next class, with the next session, that you give us many informative and instruction to for us to complete this video. So I would like to apologize myself if I do have done many problems during our project.